There's a quote from a gentleman named Martin Buxbaum, American poet and novelist, and he wrote this. He says, "You can use most any measure when you're speaking of success. You can measure it in a fancy home, an expensive car or dress. But the measure of real success is one you cannot spend. It's the way your son describes you when he's talking to a friend."